See how we did it? So it's just basically taking the weight of the pot.
I wasn't sure. I didn't want to make you feel anything.
I want you to learn. So if you're not sure, just say, and you can always get somebody else to help. All right? Don't worry.
Well done, baby. Just getting a bit more confident now, aren't you?
Good girl.
If you could go over there, though. Don't get dead straight. That'll go, won't it? Now you see what.
Right, is everybody listening up? I'll give you a tip. And I don't expect you to do it at this sort of level, but if you can get the dog square as you're coming up, it makes it a lot easier so the wheels are straight as you're coming back up.
So both wheels ride up the bump together. Because okay. If one goes up and the other one's still down, you've got a chance of your car tipping.
Yeah. I mean, in this level, you've got your steward, so it doesn't matter. But in a higher level, you'll not have so much steward assistance, and that's when you're liable to tip your car over. So just watch, if you're going over up a curb or down a curb, make sure you know, if you can. It's not always possible, but when you can, it just makes it a bit easier. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much, Pam.
Okay, well done.
Yeah, take your traces off first. Not yet. When they tell you, take your traces off first. So that I shall want to walk out of it.
Good girl. You can't do it.
You don't do it, you donkey. Stuff its tail out.
Matt's fast asleep in bed.
Is he?
Mm. It's just a shower hurts him, so that's his own.
Okay. Give the dogs a big pat. Give yourselves a pat on the back. That was excellent. Well done, everybody.
It's passed.
Yay!